Hello, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for coming to hang out with me. Today, I'm really excited because I've got a mystery box that came in a FootSpot box, and I love that. My friend Jessica, who is also doing an unboxing of a box I sent her, sent me this box with things in it she thought that I'd love, or something like that. I'm not really sure what she sent, so this is gonna be fun. I met Jessica when I was in college, and she was a great friend, and I am so glad to have reconnected with her in the last couple of months. We decided that since we both have YouTube channels, why not send each other boxes and see what we give each other? So you're gonna see that journey with me today in this box. And if you're interested in finding out what I got, go ahead and hang out. Also, go check out her video of her opening up my box. I'll put that down below as well. All right, let's get started with this box. Ooh, so far I see black tissue paper. Ooh, oh, she did what I did. She put sticky notes. I put sticky notes on hers too. Aww, she said, for your sour tooth. You've heard me say in past videos, or if you're new here, you haven't, I have been craving sour things lately, like crazy. Like that's all I want. Like, I don't even want to eat real food. I just want sour candy. I love this. Okay, it has Sour Bright Crawlers Minis, Extreme Sour Bites, Nerds, Sour Gummies, Sweet Tarts, and Lemon Heads. I'm so excited. You're so sweet, Jessica. And I feel like I want to keep all of the sticky notes. Okay. Next. Uh-oh, this came off. Says, oh, don't cheat, Nikki. This says, open me first. And it's a baggie. Ooh. Jessica, I feel like you did better on my box than I did with yours. Okay. Ooh. It's a notepad that says, when you're as busy as a bee and things feel overwhelming. Okay, I'm gonna say this next line, but then I have to tell a story, so don't judge me until I say it. When you're as busy as a bee and things feel overwhelming, just keep pussing. Okay, story time with Nikki. The reason that Jessica said that in this note is because in college, I'm obviously known to say things wrong all the time if you watch these videos, but we were driving somewhere and we started praying in the car. And I was very intensely praying for something. And instead of praying, Lord, help us to keep pushing along, I definitely said, Lord, help us to keep pussing along. And I finished the prayer, I think, but we lost it. We were like cry laughing in the car because I just said to the Lord to help us keep pussing along. So that's really funny. And I love that she remembers that story. See, I knew I was going to want to keep these stickies. This is a cute little notepad. And, ooh, a bath potion. It feels like bath salt, I think. I love that. It'll be good to soak my footsies. Oh my goodness, you got me so much. Pumpkin spice everything. With a cute hat. Oh my goodness. This is a really pretty color. color for me too. Jessica, you did so good. And I love the ones with the little balls on top. Oh, man. I'm going to have to send you a second box because you did so much better than me. And you like even put it together so cute. And then we've got a cute makeup sponge because every girl can never have enough of those. Ooh. Mmm, a candle. This, I think it's vanilla. Oh, toasted marshmallow. And what's cool is that this matches my fall decor because I do like teals, dark blues, orange, and white, and tans. Jessica, you're so good to me. Thank you. And I don't know if I showed you guys this bag, but it's got like makeup tools on the front. You can never have enough of those. The bags, that is. And I love that so much. There's tissue paper everywhere. And then, oh gosh, this says open last. Okay, it feels squishy. We love a squishy feeling thing. She even taped it. Okay, we've got a t-shirt, a t-shirt that says Jesus Freak on it, and we've got some pink nudie pants, and it says Nikki's College Wardrobe. And if that's not the truth, I don't know what is. I can remember it right now. I had a black shirt that said Jesus Freak on it. Do I still have that? I'm gonna go look in my closet. If I do, I'll insert the footage here. And some pink, like capri sweats that everybody called my nudie pants. Because it looked like I was wearing nothing on the bottom. And I insisted on wearing that combination everywhere. And to this day, I swear by it. It was the most comfortable outfit I've ever owned in my entire life. And not to mention, my Jesus Freak shirt gave me the opportunity to talk to people all the time about Jesus. Because they always thought I was like making fun of Jesus. And I could be like, ah, just kidding. Let me tell you what he's done for me. So it was great. But anyways, I love that you got me replaced with beauty pants. I'm so pleased. Jessica, you did so good. Thank you so much. I love this. I hope you really like the box I sent you. I guess I didn't do as good as you did, but I still hope some of the things make you smile because I tried to like specify them to you. So go check out her video too and see what she got. You can let us know who did better on the box. I guarantee it was her. But I love this box so much. I want to put this hat on right now. Let's just do it. Let's just put this hat on right now. Because it doesn't match what I'm wearing, but why not? Look at that. I didn't do it right. I love it. It's so cute. I'm gonna pull it down all the way. I love a good hat. That's so cute. Jessica, you did such a good job. Look at my messy hair. Thanks for doing that for me, and I really hope you enjoy yours. I am so excited about this. Thanks for hanging out with me. If you love videos like this, unboxings, craziness that makes no sense, that's my channel. So feel free to stick around. Until next time, what am I talking about? Subscribe, like, and then until next time, I'll see you later.